Bob McVeigh, General Manager of Myers Kempfel, Chev Buick GMC. I'm here to talk to you today about tires. We have an all-season tire and a winter tire here side by side. There are three major differences between these tires. Winter tires have a higher natural rubber content, which keeps them softer in cold weather, unlike summer tires that harden quickly below 7 degrees. Winter tires also have thousands of little grooves known as sipes. These sipes bite into the snow, slush, and ice to provide optimum grip with the road. They also have deep grooves in the tread pattern. This provides a cavity for the snow. And strangely enough, nothing grips snow better than snow. The compacted snow intensifies the grip effect, adding to the traction. So look for the snowflake on the mountain symbol on the sidewall of your winter tires. Come on down to Myers Kempfel, Chev Buick GMC for your next set of winter tires. Home of the price match guarantee. And we have a mountain of tires for you to choose from.